Good day all of you who have joined with this video. Here I am going to teach you how to import the data from a Topcon Total Station to a pen drive and how to import that data file to Civil 3D or AutoCAD. First of all, you have to insert your pen drive to the Total Station. Actually, there's a separate pen drive for any Total Station. It's better you to use that. Then go to that one. I'll show it again. Go to that USB. Then go to T-type. T-type mean Topcon type. I will show you it. Here, our brand is Topcon. The brand of Total Station is Topcon. Because of that, we have to select T-type. When make it OK, then we have to select our saved data. Then we have to make it OK. If it is OK, it should indicate that out. After that, make it OK. Then we have to transfer each and every type of this to the pen drive. The reason is sometimes it might work only this type. There are some circumstances which it does not support this type, but it will support another type. But because of that, the safety option is to transfer each and every type. Then make the observed data OK. Then transfer it. Here you can see data is saving. And first part has been transferred. Then second type, it's also transferring. Then SSS observed. OK. Now each and every point type of your total station data has been transferred to the pen drive. When you are checking it, if it is indicating as out, it shows that your data file has been transferred to the pen drive. Then you can easily delete it. If you are not transferring it to pen drive, the instrument will not allow you to delete it. Here, these are the point files which you can see in your pen drive. I think you can see that. You can familiar with that names which you have seen it before in the Total Station apparatus. Actually not apparatus, that is the instrument. And you have to transfer it to Excel or Notepad. It is not OK. You can see them. You have to use that one. But here you have to arrange them in a very good order, otherwise software will not read that. Easily. Okay, I will show you the difference between other point file. Here you can see that it is not worth for our task. Go to other point file, other point type. That is also not worth. That is also not worth. The only one and only usable thing is PNT type point file. That one. Here you can see it. It is in a column type, like this is station, this is N, this is E, and this is EZ, and this is the point code. Actually, you can arrange width of the column and the margin of a column using here, it's better to use here and transfer it to Excel, and then you can transfer it to point text file. The latest version of Civil 3D, it is allowing you to use Excel, but if it is in 2014 or 2012 version, you must transfer it to Notepad before transferring it to Civil 3D. Then I will show you arrange one. This thing which was arranged by me. Here you can see that I have arranged it in a very good order. Otherwise, when it is come to Notepad, there will be some issues in that. Then easily transfer it into Notepad in a text document. Notepad in a text document. And this is the file which has been transferred into Notepad by me. And show you how to do that. Here, text tab determine. I will rename it with another name. Then I will open it. Final one. You can see that here there are some issues. If it is remain in this status, software will not read this. Because of that, you have to rearrange it. Then the most important thing is, this should be in 1, 2, 3, 4 and that order. If it is not so, software will not allow you to open it. We'll see it now. You can see that, no? That is not in 1, 2, 3, 4 like that point order. I will show it again. Here. This is in 1, then station 2, RC and some sort of jargon, but it should be in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like that in ascending order, not descending, it should be in ascending order. If it is not so, software can't read it. I will show you the issue, then you will be understand, you will be able to understand the reason. And I'm trying to import it to Civil 3D, but it does not allow. It shows an error. That is the reason for the error not being the point file in 1, 2, 3, 4 like that ascending order. Here you can see that our point file is in the ascending order. This is actual, this is the point position. This is the thing which Civil 3D read. Now try to import that. This final version. Fine, then open. Successfully imported to Civil 3D. If you want, you can find it to point group. For that, I have uploaded separate two videos, trading videos. You can refer it. I will upload the link in the description. Actually, it will give you some errors. Please ignore it to the to that movement. If you can't see it, type zoom all, then you will be able to see it. Now your point file is visible in Civil 3D. Since we want to deal with AutoCAD, you have to click your AutoCAD icon on. Actually, Civil 3D is a developed version of AutoCAD. It means AutoCAD is already included in Civil 3D by default. It's a matter of turning that tab on. Here, in this place, you can turn your Civil 3D tab on. Drafting and annotation mean your AutoCAD. Make that on. Now, your point file is in AutoCAD. You can do anything which you are able to do in AutoCAD using this tab. Yeah, I think this is very familiar to you. This is AutoCAD. And it's better you to make this in wireframe because it will shocking in our normal ordinary computers. Then you can do anything you like. If you want to connect that point, you can easily do. Latest version of AutoCAD software might support this point file directly, but it's better you to import it to Civil 3D and then import it to AutoCAD, because this method is a task of Civil 3D, not a task of AutoCAD. Because of that, the safety option is going through Civil 3D.